Welcome to Office Hours for Unit 2. We'll get started right away with questions.
Okay, so let's start with Catherine from New Hampshire. She says, I believe there were at least one or two instances where I gave up in frustration and viewed a solution before getting a correct answer in a unit quiz. She wants to know what do the unit quizzes mean? Should she be concerned if she gets it right? Should she be frustrated if she's getting them wrong?
Okay, so I hope people aren't frustrated on the unit quizzes. The quizzes in the units are really there to help keep you engaged, to help you learn. If you can't get the answer, that's okay. That we do have answers recorded after them. You're not being graded on the quizzes. They're really there to help you learn. Some of the quizzes are harder than others. And one of the things that we do in the quizzes, they're rated with gold stars. So definitely the ones that have stars, you shouldn't be surprised if you're not necessarily able to answer those. Those are questions that will require a lot of thought, especially for beginning students. Those are going to be really hard. But those are questions that I hope by thinking about them, maybe you'll be able to solve it yourself. If you're not able to solve it yourself, don't get frustrated. You can watch the answer. Hopefully you'll understand the answer. And then maybe you'll be able to try it on your own again after you've seen the answer. But the quizzes don't count towards your grade. You shouldn't be frustrated or stressed about them. They're really there to help you learn.